Seems you have business elsewhere. I'll go back to base. Call me when you want to resume.
Images of the old world. Looks like a plane and some kind of metal structure. Focus lost at this disadvantage. I must have moved too far. This will be over quick with frost ammo. There. The Grimhorns.
And they're not alone.
We'll just have to be smart about this.
I'll follow your lead.
Thank you. That was the last machine.
We did it.
Let's press.
You've got the control cores? I can take them from here. I'll take those cores, Aloy.
Two control cores, as requested.
Thank you. Gaia showed me a way to scan them and take what we need to update the reboot code. I'll head back to base and get started. When I was a child, there was always enough to eat. The land gods provided for us, and every season, we celebrated them. My happiest memories come from those times. Do you really think we can bring them back?
We'll make it happen.
Thank you, Aloy.
So we'll probably need to have a ballistic image. We'll stay in the right area and try again.
Thank you.
mind. I'm back in range of the vista point. I could try to find where the image was taken. Okay, got the image back. I can make out a plane, a metal structure of some kind. Structure looks like the one in the image. I think I might be close to where it was taken. Is not going to help here.
Everything okay?
handle this.
Exit somewhere. Made it. That was a long climb. to Nox settlement. Might want to stop for supplies.
I don't need a chaplain telling you the battle.
The real battle is arguing with you.
Look,
so machines did.
An Easterner.
You bested regard.
It's a.
Maybe I could. Out there, we take the machine. It's harder every. Last one hit us, but our witch.
If you go.
I'm not going to.
How about you, Aunt? I'll help, probably. Seems like.
I like.
An Outlander after. We can leave now. Or...
I'll go with you.
Very well.
May the.
You do that. This way. The sooner we get those machine hearts, the faster we'll get the water we need.
There's a Nora warrior everyone's talking about.
Are you certain there's nothing you require?
Hey, where are you off to? Depends of this way.
I should look for the herbalist. Might still. Maybe Nilo. I could give him the scarlet stumps.
Outlander?
You're the-
No. Why?
No.
There's a group. If he's there, I-
Thanks again.
Glad I- Have a look at- I hope you-
Stranger, be on the lookout for poisonous plants.
Okay, River.
If you want to improve your
I should look
hunt,
for Nero. Give him the Scarlet Stones. The herbalist in Plainsong said he might be near the Memorial Grove. Ada. Did she say Nero? Hi there.
Nora, here. You're a long way from home.
I suppose I am. I'm looking for an herbalist named Nilo. I think I heard you say his name.
You've come to the right place. His seeds were buried here, where he tended the blooms of others, including my mother's. I'm his daughter, Gia.
How long has he been gone?
Some 5 years now. He put a lot of love into this grove. Almost as much as he gave me. That's why I could never abandon Riverhim.
I'd like to leave some flowers, if I may.
Riverhim is one of the very few places Utah.The can truly take...
Is my long
Can't believe an outlander would lend us a hand when our own clan won't. And Jataka has the stone. The commander has good reason to be strict with our water supply.
You think she doesn't?
I think she's always talking about how scarce water is in the desert. But do you really think anyone in Scalding Spear is dying of thirst? Or her own squad? No. I bet they dip their hand in the trough whenever they want. Our clan should be led by someone who knows what it's like to scrape by. To fight, tooth and nail, to survive.
And I'm guessing that someone is you?
I've lived in the fringes of the desert my entire life. I've fought for every single mouthful of water I've ever had. I know I'm a better fighter. And I'm prettier.
Uh-huh.
I'd make sure everyone gets all the water they need, no matter what village they're from.
Didn't Jataka say you guys have too little to go around to begin with?
I'm sure I'll be able to fix that somehow. There's always a way.
I guess that's a good way to look at things.
There it is. Gotta get some more ammo. Follow me. You'll have to excuse the mess. Our soldiers use this place to prepare themselves before herding machines into the canyon. You're welcome to any supplies you can find. Might need them for the fight ahead.
Thanks. Machine's strong against frost ammo.
There we go. Let's move out. So, what's Anora looking for out in the Forbidden West?
Who says I'm looking for something?
I doubt you traveled all the way out here just for the scenery.
I'm trying to fix something.
I see. All right, you can keep your secrets. Guess I should just be thankful you decided my problems are worth fixing too. I'll wait for you here then, I guess.
And here I thought you'd abandon me. We still have machine parts to harvest.
Sorry, there was something I needed to do. You were talking before I left?
Yes.
Guess I should just be thankful you decided my problems are worth fixing too.
We're here. Let's have a word.
I'll help you harvest machine heart.
Hold on to any hearts you loot and I'll take them from you later.
We need. I should take these to Draka.
Glad to have you along.
Wing's holding up.
To think, so many have to die just to get water.
Did you try talking to your commander at Scalding Spear?
Please, the only thing she'll listen to is the sound of a bow being drawn. About that, wouldn't mind having yours at my side if it ever came to it.
I'm just passing through, Draka.
You can't blame me for trying. This is it. Where the Thunderjaw ripped through my squad.
I'm sorry, Draka.
They were warriors to the end. We should get started.
Someone's alive. By the rocks. Storm won't last forever. I can push through.
The ground. Speak sense, soldier.
Burrowers.
Thunderjaw's back. This is gonna get rough.
Could try using acid ammo. Well, this'll do. I should check on Dronka and that soldier.
Going to make it.
You did, thanks to
you. Were the one.
We'll be,
of course.
With that,
you've returned.
Champion, won't you sit for a moment? Tread carefully, the lowlands are a dangerous place. I've got nothing to report. I'll let you know if I hear anything of interest, Champion. Nothing new to report. Got no news, Champion. Champion!
Be seen.
Everyone,
move there!
Too late to
escape.
need help!
Keep going. either figure out what this guy's up to, or let's find whoever's in charge. Some damage.
And so the chase begins.
Is this the best area?
I'm all over it.
Gotta make a mistake.
To all sons of Prometheus, engineers and operatives. I've been hearing some belly aching.
You've made it.
Whining about the Tanakh, the work, the conditions, the occasional limb loss to a machine when someone gets careless. I get it. It's been a long road. We've suffered. We'll continue to suffer. But we're close. This alliance will get us what we want, I promise. The Karja will pay for the Red Rains in blood. And so will all of their collaborators in the Vanguard and back in the plane. So shut up! Get back to work, and always remember, a reckoning is on the way.
It sounds like the sons of Prometheus want blood. And the Karja are the target. The Vanguard, too.
What else have they been up to around here? Judging by the look of this place, it's important for Loyalist Tanakh. But the rebels don't seem to like it much. Map. If I'm looking at this right, all roads leading into the jungle go through this village. Capturing this place is good strategy on the rebels' part. But I think there's more to it than that. This village holds some special significance to the tribe. I think Regala was sending a message when she ordered her troops to take it. That sounds like trouble. I better see what's going on.
Hair as red as the blight. I knew you're a... My name's Katak, leader of Fox Squad for the...
Your squad?
Lowlanders, my squad's... But we knew as... Did... But we should be... Fenrise is a sacred... Here we train, and here it is where...
So...
A failed one. We'll return it.
Sounds like...
I hope we...
So the sons of Prometheus are coming after the Karja and the Vanguard. I need to find out more about their operations and stop them. The Vanguard is Aaron's unit. I should talk to him about this. It's a rebel outpost. I'll have to find whoever's in charge and take them out.
Move, Outlander. Give me backup!
Soldier's the one in charge. outpost full of rebels. Time to find whoever's in charge and take them out.
Better an outlaw in the west than an ale.
Wait. This turned into something tasty.
Pull yourself together. Everything clear? Something shifting. Another alert. You've made a grave mistake. It's the Nora!
I want you dead!
This one's got some of those tags I keep. We should take him to Duca. Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. But I could always deal with them now. By the way, I'm done here.
Gonna get you, girl.
There you are! Keep it going! For a gala! Hold on!
Terry should be safe now.
This must be the ruins of Las Vegas. Poseidon shouldn't be far. Fire won't do much. I should talk to their leader.
Then I scrambled myself.
Are you lost?
Spark.
Excuse me.
Hope. The name's Expert.
What?
Death. See, not for a pat. Me and half a day's only and dark died with.
I've. There was all.
Keep there.
You look.
We got him beside. Help me.
I'll see.
Ha.
For the.
One in the.
That it?
That it is. Oh, the second. I'd hate.
I'll bring it back.
I'd appreciate.
Looks like we have company. Be careful if you plan on going south. A few of our Delvers headed that way after we first arrived. He said they were tracking a tall neck. Why? Never thought to ask. We haven't heard from them since.
Thanks for the warning. There's a tall neck out there. Overriding it should help me get data on the surrounding. Talana.
Thanks to this
secret, or you have a lot.
And this.
He, after my help, I'm a mod.
What did you.
Most. He said.
Thanks, Roger.
Hope.
Of course. What?
You're with. I think I'll put that.
Fine.
Dunes might look peaceful.
There's gotta be.
Hide all kinds of.
Repurposing a bad outpost.
Go up and over.
I don't know if it's genius or just.
Death that way. South.